Halloween tarot reading is rated R. Welcome to your romantic lover's reading for the month of August 2022. Alright, so my love, well, I definitely understand why you feel the need to go ahead and walk away from this individual, Cappy, or why you felt the need to leave them, but baby, you have to understand that this person is not somebody who's just going to go ahead and let you walk like that, though, Capricorn. I don't feel it. I don't feel it, although you feel that it was a good idea to do. But, love, here is the, Ten of Swords right here with the menorah stepping on the scene, okay? Now, look at this person with this shoe down here, baby, okay? That person that's holding on to your shoe, that was trying to keep you in the house, that was, you know, pulling your clothes off, trying to make you not leave them, that you winded up leaving anyway, this person is too distraught about you being gone, okay? They're too distraught. Okay, now you felt it was a good idea because the Lover's Oracle card said give each other some space at the moment. Trust and have faith that all will work out for the best, okay? Now, Cappy, this could be somebody who felt the need to go ahead and give you some space, or think that if they give you enough space that they can go ahead and come back and bring that shoe that they, you know, took off your foot while you was walking out the door, baby. And if they bring you back your shoe, you know, maybe you won't be too mad at them, okay? You know, my darling, or the coat that they took off of you, or something that they took off of you. Could have been anything, baby. This person is going to go ahead and bring it back to you. All right, now here we got the Four of Fire, Capricorn. You can expect this person, when they come back to you, bringing you back your property, okay? You can expect this person to go ahead and back you up, baby, up against that dresser right here, and just go straight for the kitty, straight for the wand. Now, love, I can see that it's going to be kind of dangerous for that to happen, though, because I can see her shirt is ripped right here, which means that this person probably ripped your clothes off, Capricorn. Okay, they probably rip your clothes off to get to that kitty, to pry those legs open and just start eating that kitty, baby. Just give it to me. Give me the wand, okay? Give it to me, because I gave you your space. Now it's time for me to go ahead and take what is mine. But it's, and you may feel that this is wrong, Cappy. You may feel that this was wrong, this person go ahead and ripping your clothes off and is backing you up against the daggone dresser right here and opening up your legs like that, baby. But love, it's saying when it comes to matters of the heart, because this person is in love with you. Now, there is no right or wrong. Every choice you make expands your understanding of life and love, Capricorn. So this choice that this person is about to make or has made already was a choice because their heart was in, you know, despair the whole time you were gone from them. Okay, now see, they felt that you had done something wrong, Cappy. Here you got the, what's this? The Seven of Air, baby. They felt that you took yourself away. And when you walked away, Capricorn, they also seen your booty, baby. Okay? They seen that booty. I mean, the dress just blew up in the wind, Capricorn. Must have been a very windy day outside. Okay, you just walked away, getting in the car. This person took your shoes off, and it looks like their energy has been haunting you the whole time, Cappy. Okay, so it's like, baby, yeah, you seek freedom. You stop freedom from this individual. It says there is nothing stopping you. The path is clear if you want it to be. And Capricorn, hey, you wanted it to be, damn it. Okay, now this person coming up here with the, hold on. We got all these messages right here. The Monara messages talking about instinctual bliss. It was dark in here, Copy. And I need some glasses too, baby. Instinctual bliss. So, love, when you walked out, you were in instinctual bliss. It's like you had the flowers flowing. You were happy, baby. Now, look at this person over here. Look like they can't even breathe. You left them in a state like this, Capricorn. They was like, no. Capricorn, no, baby. Look at this. The promise of unending love. Like, you promised me unending love, Capricorn. I laid my head on your voluptuous breasts, baby. You pulled me close to you and you promised me unending love. Capricorn, wait a minute. No. Now you up there talking about the purity of freedom? Baby, wait a second. No. What, Capricorn? Okay, here we got, for better and for worse. This person talking about, listen, this situation right here is for better and for worse, damn it. Okay, now if there is somebody with you, when I come back to you, Capricorn, see this blood on this sword here. Oh yes. I will, take somebody's life. I will hurt somebody over you. Okay. Yes, you are mine. You are mine, Capricorn. And I've given you enough daggone time. Okay. Oh, I've given you enough time, baby, to have to yourself. Now, look, I've been starving for the kitty. Well, let me see what messages they have for you, Capricorn. Oh, okay, baby. This reading here is for your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Lilith, okay? Now, if it resonates with you, Cappy, you know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe button. If it doesn't resonate with you, then don't worry about it, Capricorn. I'm just going to go ahead and get you next time, okay? Now, my darling, if you need a personal reading, the way to contact me is in the description box below, okay? Yeah, there are a few things this person is going to be saying when they step back on the scene, Capricorn, okay? Because it doesn't look like you're dealing with anybody new here, all right? Let me see. Got a lot of cards that fell down here, I see. There's anything all the way down. No, nothing. Okay. Yeah, Capricorn, it's going to be a lot that somebody can be saying to you. And, I think this person has changed, Capricorn. They changed because it's like when they lost you, just something happened, love. This person was talking about the same thing Aqua got. The first card Aqua got, like the first two readings I gave for Aqua on this, romantic lover segment, talking about I want to take my time and take it slow and make love from head to toe, okay? I don't know if Aquarius got Capricorn. They may have got Capricorn. I gotta go back and read it. Listen, they're talking about failure is not an option. So, when I come back to you, failure is not an option. I want to become one and make sweet love to each other, Capricorn. I want to give my all to you. Like, if I wasn't giving my all to you before, then I'm giving my all to you now, baby. Baby, what is it about you that drives me so wild? You drive me crazy, baby. Listen. I miss you. I miss you so much. Baby, it just gets beside me sometimes. It just gets beside me sometimes, baby. I will chase you to the end because I just miss you that much. Now, listen, I want to be with you so bad. I want to be with you so bad, Capricorn, baby. When I make love to you, it's going to get nasty. So get ready. Get ready, baby. Here we go. Let me be all that you need. Just let me be all that you need. You're on my mind till I'm crazy. Because, baby, you're my baby. You're my baby. Now, I'll give you everything I have. My heart, my soul, my mind, and my time. Okay? Oh, they're going to be on it. When they come back to you, they're going to be on it, Capricorn. They're going to make sure you don't ever leave them again, okay? Oh, they're going to make sure you don't even ever think about it, all right? Yeah, okay, y'all. Don't forget to hit that like button, okay? All right, let's see. Let's see, my darling. Because if you're liking all this, I know you probably wish there was a love button. But there ain't no love button, Capricorn. It's a like button. Don't forget to hit the like button, baby, okay? Yeah, if you like your video, why not hit the like button? Here we go. Let's see. All right, let's see. Okay, I'm trying to not mess this up right here. Okay, let's see, baby. Love was just a game before I met you. Don't lie. I know you still crave it, Capricorn. You left me, but I know you still crave it. Baby, you left me, but I didn't want you to leave because you was my only friend. You were the only one I had in the world, baby. Now, can we move past this? Capricorn, why are you doing this to me? To us, baby? Listen, I can't face another day alone. I've given you enough time. I can't face. I can't do it. Show me how you want to be touched. Just show me how you want to be touched, because I love you. I love you, baby. I love you. Darling, don't you know I love you too much? I love you too much. But are you still in love with me? Oh, my goodness. What in the world? What are the sacred language of light messages for this person? We have channeling, okay? Channeling. I think this person is trying to speak to you and give you all kind of channeled messages before they step on the scene. Let your light shine. Because you're shining bright, Capricorn. And they can see you from some type of way that they can see you shining. I don't know, somewhere, social media somewhere. Cappy, and it's like this person is just looking at you and watching you and dreaming and wanting and craving. And my darling, what are the signs you're dealing with? Here is the Uranus right here. That's an Aquarius, okay? Aquarius fixated on you. Look, we got another aqua on the board, love. Just look, we got the triple confirmation of an Aquarius. Also, Libra, Gemini, okay? Now here we got the Pisces right here in their own little world, just dreaming about you. Here is the Leo. Okay, Leo is right here. Their heart is like hurting, baby. He's another Capricorn. This can be you saying that this is you approve this message. Here is the Mars right here. Somebody trying to be strategic coming back to you. The Taurus and the Scorpio. Here we got another Capricorn and another Aquarius with the Saturn here. Baby, you got Aquarius 4 times on the board? Whoa, now that has never happened to me before. I never got Aqua 4 times on the board. That's so crazy. Yeah, baby. But yeah, this person is going to fight whoever is with you, Capricorn, because they gave you the space and the freedom that you needed, and now they just want you back now. It's just, they're saying it's just time to come home now, okay? It was time for them to come home. They can't be out in the cold, no deck or more. They don't want to be there any longer, and they ain't going to let you have them out there any longer. It's just time to come on back home, okay? Now, Capricorn, you gonna have to let this person in, because I don't think they're gonna go ahead and allow you to say deuces again.